What's up everybody, I'm back with another video, and today's the day before my road trip. I'm going to give you guys some road trip ideas. Wait, when did I last post a video? Let me check. 6 months ago. I took a giant break from YouTube since that. Well, we're back with another video guys, and I'll give you ideas for road trips, things you have to do before the road trips. Anyways, let's get right into it. Just before the road trip, and why it's dark, it's because my parents are sleeping right now, and you know, yeah, because we need to make for the road trip tomorrow. I just woke up, and then yeah, it's a good day. All right, we're going to the ideas. No more boring parts. Come on, let's go. First of all, do your to-do list. You don't want to do what everybody else does, just be confused like that. You should probably get the to-do list for your better like that. So yeah, I really recommend getting a to-do list. And off we go to the next part. Alright, so here's the next part. So I want you to do your... Do some devicey things like that. And why not take some breaks so you can spend time with your friends or family while you're doing your breaks and like that. That's a really cool idea, right? Yeah. Anyways, let's go off to the next one. Alright, so this one is for all of the younger ones out there. So, why not play some games on your iPad or do some cool stuff? Or read a book or like that, something nice. So yeah, you just have a fun road trip, and then let's go to the next one. See ya! Alright, so we are in our most important part. Bring snacks and a drink if possible. So yeah, just bring snacks and a drink. You don't want to starve or thirst during the trip. So if it's probably 2 hours or 3 hours and you don't have any snack or drinks, well, I feel bad for you. You should probably, you know, do it. Alright, okay, let's go to the next one. Alright, I think these are for some of the bored ones out there who just want to have fun during their road trip or like that. So, guys, I want you to do some puzzle stuff or like that. Just don't get mad or anything like that. So, yeah, just play a Rubik's Cube. Do anything you want. Like this one right here. Okay, why not talk to your friend or something like that? Use your mobile data or something like that to talk to your best friend so you can have an amazing road trip. Or if you're gonna meet him up in your road trip, that's even better. So why not you text him and tell him to do him or her to just tell them your to-do list, and yeah, you know, just stuff like that. You'll have fun during the road trip. So yeah, let's go to the next. Alright, so before you go pack your bags on the day you go to your road trip, I want you to do it the day before you go to the road trip. So if you wake up early or if it's too late, you can go immediately, like really fast, like as fast as fast, faster than Flash. Okay guys, so this is an old photo of me because right now it's really dark. So anyways, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'm on a voice crack, I think. Please subscribe. I'll try my best to post more YouTube videos. So yeah, please subscribe. I'll try to post shorts. I only have a few, so yeah, please subscribe.